Highway 178, and here's the old Bob's place that burnt down a few weeks ago. I think it was the oldest beer joint in South Carolina. It was called Bob's Place. Right above Pickens.